walking away from you. That's what I'm gonna do. I got a new tattoo.
Welcome back. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. They're ready to drop the puck on this one. Should be a fun one here tonight. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Islanders take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Taken by Trocheck, and that slides right out to center ice. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Drives it to the front of the net. Denied by the goaltender.
Bobrovsky's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Great read to break up the play. Here's a short pass to Malkin. Picked up along the boards by Radulov. Rush has got it along the wall. New York's got the puck. Nystrom's got it into offensive territory. Lets it go. Makes the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
He's right on it. 2 consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Good hit on the play. Ferraro's got it in the defensive zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. Just wide. Here's a chance to set up now. Moves it quickly over to LaFontaine. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Pass right on the doorstep. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Kulikov. Team Rush has gained possession along the boards. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling. Charging the call on the play.
Traveled too much distance to make that hit.
Here's a first look at the power play.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play, you want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
Time of the penalty, 7 minutes, 9 seconds.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Goring. Slides the puck ahead to Tarasenko. New York's got the puck shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Quick feed to Goring. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. And manages to clear the zone. From point blank, scores! Power play goal!
Critical for them to get on the board with the extra man. They move the puck well and they're able to capitalize.
Rush's hard work in this opening period pays off.
Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Nikita Kucherov. Team Rush has grabbed a hold of the puck. It's a 2-on-1.
8 minutes, 17 seconds.
New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Trottier's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Big time stop. Puck picked up by Nystrom. Slides it quickly to Bushnevich. Delayed penalty coming up here. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. Interference the call. Can you argue this one?
Well, you can argue anything, James, but
that's fair.
That's an interference penalty.
Well, things open up for both. Look at this, pushing and shoving after the whistle.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Picks up the puck in his own end. Slides the pass over to Goring. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Turns it away.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Pushes it across to Goring. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. To his teammate. Denied by the goaltender.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Centering pass. New York's looking to break out of their own end. The Islanders pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Centering pass in front. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
Here in the back half of this period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Rips it! Big time glove save! Slides the puck to Panarin.
50 seconds.
Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck and makes the save. Oh, just a textbook hit. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. Oh, what a beautiful glove save! Panarin's got it on the offensive end. And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Well, it's not a long period of time, but they'll have a brief power play here as the penalty expires.
Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight! Maintains possession. And now it's grabbed by Smith. Handles the pass from his goalie. Orlov's gonna play it against the half wall. Moves it to Trottier. Rush is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Right in front of the net! Shot right in front! With the stop.
Smothered that in close chance.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. LaFontaine swooping in on the attack. And a great save! Puck grabbed by LaFontaine. Oh, he went top corner and missed it.
Oh, it's not going to be perfect every time. He's going for that top part of the net. He just missed it.
From the slot! Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it!
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Now he slides it up to Ovechkin. Nice defensive robbery on that. Slides the puck over. From along the wall, takes a shot, and he says no! On the redirect, oh, and another big stop! Handles the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. The 360 with the puck. Gets in front of it.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Puts it on goal, and he comes up with it. Here's a short pass to Zadora. And now he passes up to Tarasenko. New York's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes the pass. Big time stick save. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth too when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports.
Tonight is our team poster giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside cover of your program, go to Guest Services to receive your team poster.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. James Sabalski up here in the broadcast booth, and what a treat we've got right here. The one, the only, Snoop Dogg is in the his house. Can I say that?
Oh, yeah, you can say that, big game, James. You know what it is, baby.
How you doing?
I'm slow motion.
All right, if you're an in-game... Score!
Yes, sir. Put the money in the bank.
The Islanders!
That's the Islanders? New York?
You know it.
All right, all right.
New York's jumped out to a one-goal lead here in the second.
Breaking the tie was critical. Now you can play in front and try and dictate the pace of the game.
Fires one on goal. Oh, no worries.
Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, the split.
Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
Moves it quickly over to Potvin. Tries to clear. Puck scooped up by Kulikov. He got all of that one. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Well, that thing sounded like a car crash. When those two guys came together, he took the...
Score!
Oh, finesse. Wow, goal.
What a goal.
Finesse deep.
Spectacular.
Slipped and slide and slide and slipped it.
For Schissel?
Oh, for Schissel, does it?
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. New York's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Team Russia's got control of it now from their own end. Quick pass to Kuznetsov.
Time of the goal.
Into the corner now.
Oh, no, give me that. Give me that. Give me all of mine. Watch out. Points ain't money gone. Yeah, I did that.
Worth the price of admission.
Yeah. Get out the way. Give me my money.
Spectacular.
Please believe it.
What he just said. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Pokes it away in his own end. Back on a stick now.
You got into hockey at a young age listening to Chick Hearn. Favorite team growing up?
Favorite team growing up would have to be LA Kings.
What about the Ducks-Kings rivalry? Is there something there now?
I think it's a little rivalry there, considering that the Ducks did happen to win the Stanley Cup once upon a time. And, that rubs the right way when you can win one of them things.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Russia's got a hold of it along the wall.
Get the puck out of here. Great job, goalie.
What a save!
Yeah, man.
Slides the puck across to Nemestikov. Let's it go! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Taken by Krupp.
Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those Kings jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, dropped a dime on him, man. What a shot.
Spectacular goal.
Love it when it come together like that, man. That was smooth.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Scored by number 91.
And it's a quick pass to Potvin. Great defensive effort with the strip. Team Russia's got the puck along the boards. The Islanders gain control of it. Here's a chance to move the puck outside the zone. And that's broken up. Zadorov's taking it from his own end. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. And that one's broken up. Grabs the puck. Up along the wing. Centered out in front.
Oh, yeah. Oh, way to use your stick to stop it, man. Good job. See, I like that, man. Use the stick to stop it, goalie.
It works. Slides the puck over to Sutter. Let's it go! Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Denies him again!
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Sorry, we got cut off there, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this up here?
Oh, man, why not? Not why?
Ask and you shall receive.
Let's get it. Let's go.
Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Puck picked up by Kovalchuk. Quick feed to Tarasenko. Sends it across. Score!
Oh, good shot right there. Right there. Good shot. I love it.
Love it is right.
Man, give me a hug. Give me a hug.
I'm not going to say no to hugging it out with you.
Give me a hug. Love is love.
Love is love. And now it's grabbed by Potvin. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Finds some space in the corner. And another stop.
quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Taken along the wall by Puttman.
Oh, come man. Boom, BQ. That was a fast slap shot for your bleep myself out.
What he just said. Wow. New York's equalizer comes at a critical time in the game late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up.
Oh, back in the net. Give me mine. What a move, baby.
Were you expecting this when you got up here?
No way, no how.
New York's going to try to hang on to this lead here in the late goings of this second.
And it's not by back on your heels. It's by being aggressive, by forechecking, play defense in the other team's end.
Takes a shot. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it.
16 minutes, 54 seconds.
New York's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh, that was sick!
Scores!
Ooh-wee! That was dynamite!
Yes! I can get down with that! What a
play! What a shot!
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Scored by number 19, Ryan Burke.
And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Moves it to Nemestikov. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Nemestikov. Sends the pass over.
Alone on the ice.
Here's
one
a chance.
Oh!
Big save.
Goalie, what a save!
New York's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Hammers a shot! Big save by the goaltender! And now he moves it quickly to Malkin. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. The Islanders have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. He is the D-O-double-G, the dog father himself, Snoop Dogg, and we thank him so much for his time here on NHL 20. Third period is coming up in moments.
Winter service and free team merchandise. Your time is now to reserve your seat in one of our extravagant luxury boxes. See our website for details.
The third period is just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports. Russia's special team set to go to work here on the power play. Panarin's got it in the defensive end. Directed over to Malkin. Look out, a two-on-one. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along and forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Carries it in. And he regains control of the puck. Snaps it on net. Comes up with a good save.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Referee's hand goes high up in the air. Looks like we got a high sticking call coming. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. Hot face, high sticks. Gonna tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. New York's got it in their own zone. Gets it out of his own end. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Through center along the wing. Sergachev's got it along the wing. Comes up with the stop. A chance in front. Big stop by the keeper.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
And manages to clear the zone. Team rushes, gain possession along the boards. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Slides it up to Kuznetsov. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Stays with it. Puck grab by Krupp. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. New York's got possession here in the offensive zone. And that one's turned away. Puck scooped up by Kuznetsov. Moves it quickly over to Kulikov. Picks off the pass. Peck has got the puck in his own zone. Gets it out of his own end. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Pass to Ferraro. Sends a pass over. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. No, he scores! He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal. New York's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
By number 20.
The Islanders' temper's flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Potman. Gillies takes it across the line. Rush has got the puck along the wall. Intercepts the pass. Offside is the call, that we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. New York's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Goring's one possession. Picked up along the wall by Krupp. Taken by Pekka. Team rushes, got the puck. Slides it diagonally to Malkin. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Moves around along the half wall and makes a save. Rush has got a hold of it along the wall. Can't maintain possession after that hit. And that's picked off in front. Takes the feed. New York's gained possession. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Team Rush has got the puck in their own end. Oh, here we go! Gets a piece of it with the blocker!
Goalies are always trying to get better at this. Making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Pretty easy call to make for hooking right here.
Well, he gets a stick around his waist, then he stops skating. It's almost like he's advertising for the penalty.
Trottier's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Hangs onto the puck. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender. Comes up with a big glove save!
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Carries it across the line. Looking to break out here on the power play. And we've got a 2-on-1. Scores! Putting the power in.
Just about everything right on that man.